Christoph and I, as chairman and deputy chairman of the meeting, are really super, super excited about this meeting. And one of the reasons is that we've seen there's a gap, a hole that has to be filled in education when it comes to embolotherapy. CIRSE, as the mother of all interventional meetings, is covering that in most of the parts, maybe let's say 80 or 90%. But to show the whole picture, this meeting will be the right place to go.
It is very important to have an annual meeting on embolotherapy because the development in this field is very rapid and embolotherapy is one of the mainstay of interventional radiology these days in benign and malignant disease. So we want to make sure interventional radiology in Europe get appropriate training for embolotherapy. ET has many different session types and all of them have their specifics. I do really look forward to the type case remedy because I do believe talking about a very difficult case and have an in-depth discussion will really help to learn more about difficult procedures and especially how to find your way out.
One of my favorites are the M&M conferences, and generally, classically, we're showing cases that didn't turn out well. This time we'll have two sessions and one will be focusing on that, showing the bad day classically in an M&M conference. But we'll have another session which is showing the good cases, even more difficult maybe, but with a good outcome.
In Valencia we are really proud of our Congress Center, which is a Norman Foster design, which is in the center of Valencia, is well communicated, so you'll be able to go from many hotels to the Congress Center.
Bienvenidos a Valencia, os esperamos.
Join us in Valencia.
See you there. Yeah.